friend is gonna talk to him. Don't want us to escape. We need to help tracking him down before he takes over the world. My latest intel says he is hiding out with the Ice Admiral at the frozen village. Take this key and track him down. To the best of us. I'm assuming you were sensible because of my little encounter with one. Right? Exactly. I cannot say that this is the correct way. Justice changes based on your perspective, but you have to believe me. When I tell you I did not break out, on the contrary, I was still. When I tell you I did not break out, swan on the contrary. Trying to stop him. You see, it seems like my old friend, the Magma Admiral, will be the Dragon Emperor. He thinks he wants to escape. He was just allowed to break free. The Dragon Emperor has a business making artificial ducks and fruits known as one happened to be in the of the operation. Hence, he threatened my friend with. Or if he didn't miss one and returning to his hotel in the Kingdom of Rose, the Magma Admiral decided that it was not worth the customer duties, so he agreed to miss one. When I found out about this, I tried to stop Swan from going to Second Sea. But as it happened, his blox allows him to travel at high speeds through the air using streams. If you wanna help bring justice and take down Swan, you're gonna have to go into the Second Sea and find him. He will most likely be hiding as he knows that the Revolutionary Army is trying to find him. They want to make him pay for his tyranny now that the Marines failed to keep him restrained. Basically what RIP means. Oh, interesting. He thinks one is in the second sea. I have a captain who can...